Vignjevic to take the free kick, and he scored from this distance, from the opposite side of the field. He'll try his luck again, and this time it hits the upright, but out of the football goalposts.
Well, not a bad effort, though. I had plenty of power. And they have to watch out now every time he gets the ball anywhere inside 30 yards to make sure they close him down. And you see just about a yard.
Lead back for Vignjevic, and he'll try one. And a good effort and a goal! Nicky Vignjevic from way out has opened the scoring for the Aviators.
That was absolutely world-class right there on this surface in these conditions. He took one touch and absolutely plowed it into the top corner. He's the Toronto Lynx all-time leading scorer. The Edmonton Aviators have had a tough time scoring, but what a play as the ball was played to the top of the box. Vignjevic on the half ball. What a crack, and Pfannenstiel all air. He did get a fingertip to it. What a start.
Cleaned out of there by Toronto, and Vignjevic will come straight up under the pitch. He'll send it along. Rascal Lights tracks it down.